Prepare, and who's going to help celebrate with us. Welcome to Smith's All Together. Thank everyone for being here tonight to celebrate this day with us. For those of you who don't know me, my name is Shane. I've been one of Josh's best friends since high school. I've gotten into more trouble than out of trouble. Josh, I know you've been far too long, and despite all the trouble we've gotten into, I would never go back and take the thing. There are so many stories that I have for you, Josh, but sadly, most of them are inappropriate. However, I did find out that I was at least 13. Tiffany, I know that Josh loves you wholeheartedly and that he would never betray you in your love because he has shown me and the rest of the group been for a long night. On one weekend, much like every weekend, we all took Josh out for a few drinks and enjoyed some fun. The night carries on and clearly all sense of moral judgment has gone. So, our collective ultimate wisdom, we decided that we should visit a house of ill repute. In other words, a club of scammy flatmen. Now here is where Josh's phone is displayed. As those gentlemen clambered out of Mikey's truck to go enjoy ourselves, and Josh kept arguing, saying he wasn't going in. After a period, Josh decided the best way to prevent us from taking him into the house of ill repute was to lie down and play dead. So here's Josh lying down in the parking lot of the strip club, playing dead, so that he will not betray his love, his young. Ladies and gentlemen, that is true love, and that is where all of his groomsmen knew that Tiffany was the only woman for him. Josh, you're a better man than I, and I respect you for that moment. Tiffany, this man loves you very much. Tiffany, the Holly family, I'm sorry that we've got Josh.
Tell the world that we finally got it all right. It's you.